otter see this fantastic marine mammal? We all know sea otters are undeniably adorable, but they are much more than just a cute face. The southern sea otter is the smallest marine mammal in the world, but do not let their small size fool you. Despite their small stature, they have a massive role in the ecosystem. Sea otters are keystone species, which means other species in an ecosystem largely depend on them. And if sea otters were removed, the ecosystem would change drastically. Sea otters live in nearshore environments where they dive to the seafloor to look for food. One of the animals they eat are sea urchins, and by controlling the sea urchin population, sea otters can keep kelp forest ecosystems happy and healthy. Sea otters are of special concern because they are an endangered species, and if they went extinct, we would see drastic changes to the nearshore environments and kelp forests they inhabit. Sea otters, whose numbers were once estimated at 300,000, were hunted extensively for their fur between 1741 and 1911, and the world population fell to a dramatic 2,000 individuals, living in just a fraction of their historic range. The Detroit Zoological Society supports the U.S. Geological Survey, or USGS, with their research on the population and behavior of sea otters. The USGS works to better understand the impact of multiple threats on sea otter abundance and trends, describe critical sea otter habitat needs, and determine the essential roles of sea otters in nearshore ecosystems. Scientists are conducting long-term research in California and Alaska seeking to answer complex questions. How do sea otters impact nearshore marine food webs? Why is California's threatened sea otter population growing so slowly? What are the consequences of the rapid sea otter decline in the Aleutian Islands? Sea otter populations have increased through a combination of conservation efforts, reintroduction programs, and an international ban on hunting. The continued success of sea otters and the habitats they occupy rely on projects like the USGS Population and Behavior Study. Being a keystone species means the factors that affect the individual health and survival of sea otters also affect other species in these systems, including humans. When you visit or donate to the Detroit Zoological Society, you are helping to support conservation projects like this one. Thank you for celebrating and saving wildlife and wild places.